Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dusty, the Sync Your Game guy. You've probably seen my videos recently of the Tar Heel game synced up with the Tar Heel Sports Network. And I wanted to show you, because a lot of people have been asking, how do I do that during the actual Tar Heel game? So I'm gonna run a simulation for you today to help you do that. So I use my iPad and I use the Varsity app to generate the audio. I connect that to the Bluetooth on my surround sound system here behind me. And then I use YouTube TV to watch the games. And I like YouTube TV because I can actually pause and then play whenever I'm ready. And that is critical in the syncing process. So it plays out like this. Typically in a football game these days, the opening kickoff, or any kickoff for that matter, is going to be a touchback. So what you're going to be looking for is, you're going to look for on your TV, you're going to wait for the official, the back judge, who's going to run up and he's going to wave his hands. And when he's waving his hands at the touchback, that means he's blowing his whistle. So the Tar Heel Sports Network broadcast is actually behind the television broadcast. So now that your TV is paused, you can wait several seconds, and it may be up to maybe 10 seconds, but you can wait for the Tar Heel Sports Network broadcast for the field mics to pick up the whistle blowing. And as soon as you hear that whistle blowing, you can press play on your remote, and that's gonna sync your game up. And your game will be synced for the remainder of the game. So that's three and a half hours later, you're still synced up. As long as you don't pause the TV or change channels or pause the Varsity app or anything like that, as long as you don't do any of those things, you're going to be synced up for the remainder of the game. And I actually think this is pretty easy to do. I do it for all the football games. I do it for all the basketball games, and I've been doing it for years. Now that the Varsity app is out there, it's the easiest to sync up than it's ever been, in my humble opinion. So here we go. I'm going to run a simulation for you. It's going to be of the Minnesota game. This is not live action, this is a simulation, but this is exactly how it would play out if you will follow my simple instructions on how to sync your game and hear the Tar Heel Sports Network broadcast instead of those TV knuckleheads. So, here we go.
Made to chill, 2023 Coors Brewing Company, Golden, Colorado. Celebrate responsibly. We'll take you through the Tar Heel offense. Drake May, of course, the record-setting quarterback. We'll see Hampton and Brooks there in the backfield. We expect it to be Kobe Pesor, J.J. Jones, and Nate McCollum at receiver. Morales, Nesbitt, and Copenhaver all at the tight end spot. We'll see who starts there. And we'll check on the O-line from left to right. There's been some movement on that line. We'll check it when Carolina comes out in just a moment. Heels will be returning this kick from right to left. The left-footed kicker, Kessich, boots it away. It will head through the end zone, and Carolina will have it on the touchback on its own 25-yard line. Let's take a look at this starting offensive line group for the Heels. Quickly, just to tell you, it's bright and sunny, 83 degrees, lower humidity than last week. A good thing, only in the mid-40s there. Diego Pounds at left tackle. Ed Montalis, after missing last week, is at left guard. Corey Gaynor, the center, William Barnes at right guard, and Spencer Rollin, Minnesota native, is starting at right tackle for the Heels. So Carolina with the football, moving from right to left, opening possession of the ball game. May, a quick little end around on the push forward to McCollum. So the Georgia Tech transfer, only played 9 snaps last week, comes in, he was in motion. Tar Heels give him a little push for the jet sweep, and he gains 3. That will count as a pass, because May pushed it forward. And it will be 2nd and 7. Tyler Newbin, the safety from Minnesota, with the hit. We'll get through these Minnesota starters on defense after Drake May takes the snap on 2nd and 7. Slow mesh, pulls it away, complete over the middle. McCollum, first down, caught it at the 40, and wrestled down at the 45. A gain of 17, make it 18 to the 46.
All right, I hope that was helpful for you to be able to see how I sync my games when I'm watching the Tar Heels, particularly this football season, now that the Tar Heel Sports Network is fully integrated with the Varsity app. I think it's the easiest way to sync up games than I have ever experienced, and I've gone through every single iteration of this. Believe it, it is absolutely the easiest way to do it. I go back to the Woody Durham days. It used to be super easy back when analog audio and analog television just naturally synced up, and then it got really difficult when HD was introduced. But nonetheless, I do think that we are now in the Renaissance era of being able to sync up your TV with the radio broadcast. So let's recap on how we do it. So again, Varsity app, you can use that on your tablet, on your phone, and that is your source for your audio. Television, I use YouTube TV. I highly recommend it. If you have another TV source that has a pause function, that probably will suffice as well, but I cannot speak to those services. I can speak to YouTube. It is highly effective in syncing up my games. So let's recap what I actually did. So we looked at the back judge, and as soon as I saw him raise his hands, I clicked pause on the TV. As soon as I got to where it was going to be blowing the whistle that I would hear and that I hope you were able to hear on the audio of this broadcast, as soon as you hear the whistle, you press play on the television, and that means that your game is now synced for the remainder of the game, and you don't have to listen to those losers on television that have nothing good to say. You can listen to the good guys talk about the good guys playing football. All right, I hope that was very insightful and helpful for you. Feel free to ask questions and enjoy the rest of the football season. Go Heels!